Grand Rapids. We are headed to Central Michigan University for the show tonight.
What's the plan? What's the adventure?
We just left Doug and Lynn Weaver's place, staying from her mom, who's 97 years old. Man, it's pretty awesome.
She's as sharp as a whip.
Attack.
Whip with tack. So we're going to go to the show.
We're performing on the campus of Central Michigan University with the Mount Pleasant chapter.
Side note, tonight is game 3 of the World Series. And Giants are up 2-0. And if they win again tonight, that makes game 4 of the World Series in Detroit, which is about 2.5 hours away. So if tomorrow, if the Giants win tonight, we are obligated to miss our flights and find scalpers to give us tickets to the World Series.
Which is legal in Detroit.
What if Detroit wins?
If Detroit wins tonight, we are obligated to miss our flights. So this may be an interesting turn of events. The plot thickens.
About the meanest thing you ever did was kiss me when you didn't mean your kisses at all. Making love to me that way, just to pass the time of day. What you wanna act so smart for? What you wanna steal my heart for? It's just like taking candy from a baby. I'd forgive you, but I've gotta tell you this. About the meanest thing you ever did was kiss me and leave me crying for another kiss.
Corey said that he didn't want to go. He's the one person wearing a San Francisco hat.
We're just trying to be responsible.
He doesn't want to go to the World Series.
I've already used that excuse. This is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity once this week. What? How did I cry wolf?
You did.
I never cried. I really want to go. I really want to go.
We're going to World Series.
What do you think for the hotel room?
We're taking care of it, dude. We're going.
It's happening. You ready to call now? Change of flights.
Michigan.
I tried to do handstands. He's going to get to see his team hoist.
He just quit.
He's going to be able to see his team hoist.
The Lombardi. What we got going on, Corey?
Trying to connect to Sean Seinfeld.
Oh, man. This whole time I thought you were purchasing
tickets. Not so hot no more.
What's the plan? So let's talk about the plan now that we've... Over dinner, a lot has transpired.
There's a lot that's happened since the last time you turned that camera off. We've had a lot go down.
So Sean got on the phone, the booking agent.
American Airlines.
And he switched all our flights.
We partnered with American Airlines.
We partnered with American
Airlines. Unilateral move.
First I partnered with AT&T to make the call.
You partnered.
And then I partnered with American Airlines.
Well, we were partnering with the restaurant, getting our food.
It's true. So we were able to get our flights moved for a very reasonable,
handsome price.
So all of our flights, all four of our flights, are now postponed for 22 hours.
And foregoing our flights.
we are going to forego our flights. There was probably another way to do it, but this way we can sleep peacefully.
We did it without lying.
What about do it right now?
Place order. Look at the camera. Sorry. Wait, tell us how you feel, Corey.
He hates his team.
Tell us how you feel in that San Francisco Giants hat.
Oh, I'm excited.
Is your stomach churning? Do you need some antacid?
Yes.
Corey's going to have an anxiety attack. Corey, what do you have to do to make things to where you feel comfortable with this decision? You're not very good at living
your dream. You never said no.
Musical Island Boys is to live the
dream. I didn't always embrace the dream. I didn't always follow the dream. But you know what? Matt Gifford got a hold of me. He placed his hand on my heart. He said, Chief, live the dream.
And now, look.
World Series. We're living the dream. This is what we're doing. We are going to the World Series of baseball.
Since you done gone away, I've been lonely every day, but I'm waiting around till you come back my way. Tuesday, come on back. Tuesday, come on back. Come on, baby, what a day.
comes the birthday boy, Corey with the Giants hat on. Birthday boy, Corey with the Giants.
The birthday boy with the Giants hat on.
Hey, loser! Hey!
It's gonna be a great day. For doing some stuff, and it's a good day for doing some stuff. Yes, it's a good day for doing some stuff. A good day for doing some stuff.
Go Giants. Today, we're all Giants fans.
Together, we're Giants guys.
We don't want to take focus away from the main purpose of our trip here, and that was the Mountain Town.
We should probably recap. It'd be a good time to recap.
It was a great week. I just want to give a shout out first and foremost to Ebb and Flow. Those guys are class act. They are class act.
Yes.
Head by Craig Johnson. Those guys.
Baritone Ben.
Dude, they're just great, man. They're just great. We had a great time. Ben did sort of take the lead last night, didn't he?
Lee Garrett.
Yeah. Hey, we went down and sung some tags last night. At north of 4 a.m. Taught some tags. Little small hotel, and we sang small hotel in a big hotel. We should have changed the words next time. So the show was good. A lot of a cappella groups. Just driving, nothing special, nothing.
Oh wait,
except for
we are going to the World Series. I can't even do this.
I totally forgot. Where the wind blows, babe, you can bet I'll be riding high with it, holding on for my dear life just like I always did. Close your eyes, babe, take a breath, say my name and I'll be there. My love will find you anywhere, anywhere. My love will find you anywhere, anywhere. My love will find you anywhere, anywhere. My love. It is a cold day, and it's windy and chilly, and we are going to get some warm clothes because we're going to need it.
None of us actually thought this was going to happen, so none of us actually prepared fully.
I brought a scarf. I brought a scarf to an OC Times gig.
I mean, did you guys bring gloves?
No, but I got long underwear.
I got my love to keep me warm.
Okay.
That's
good.
You
know. Oh. Well, we're going to enjoy the game, nonetheless.
It's
going to
be fun.
Hey guys.
Going in. Love you, Mom.
I love you, Mom.
He's got to represent the whole team, dude, and we're going to back him up. I'm going to get a Lions jersey, right, and a Tigers hat, so I'm totally Detroit. I'll be like, hey, let him alone, guys. This is not the way we represent Detroit.
This isn't how we were raised.
This is not how we were raised. Let's love on him.
This isn't how we treat people in Detroit.
Check it out. We're at Ford Field. The Lions just won. So everyone's in a pretty good mood. Here, the atmosphere is hopeful. The Tiger faithful. Pat's got some chippies. I'm all right. Thank you, sir. But we got some drummers up here. Street drummers.
All right. Good.
Yeah.
catch it, Corey. Get it. Yo!
Let's go.
Hands in, hands in. On the count of three.
No Giants. Three.
Four. Chugga!
My eyes, I tethered my